वेलकम टू न्यूज़ एनालिसिस। द न्यूज़ एनालिसिस इज प्रेजेंटेड बाय मी संध्या एन फ्रॉम आईएससी डिपार्टमेंट एचकेवीके कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। बेंगलुरु टू सी पावर कट्स ऑन डिसंबर 21st एंड 22nd। द पावर इंटरप्शंस आर ड्यू टू मेंटेनेंस वर्क, द बेंगलुरु इलेक्ट्रिसिटी सप्लाई कंपनी सेड। पार्ट्स ऑफ बेंगलुरु आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू सी पावर कट्स ऑन ट्यूजडे डिसंबर 21st एंड वेडनेसडे डिसंबर 22nd। The interruptions are due to maintenance work, the Bangalore Electricity Supply Company said. Centre set to celebrate good governance week from December 20 plans to increase efficiency. With the Good Governance Day falling on December 25, 2021, the central government is celebrating Good Governance Week from today, according to Department of Administrative Reforms and Public Grievance. Omicron alert, Gujarat government extends night curfew in 8 major cities till December 31st. Ahmedabad, the Bhupendra Patel led Gujarat government on Monday extended night curfew in 8 major cities till December 31st amid the Omicron threat. CM Patnaik inaugurates Odisha's longest bridge over Mahanadi. Odisha Chief Guest Naveen Patnaik on Monday inaugurated the state's longest bridge over Mahanadi River at Gopinathpur in Cuttack district. If police take money, it gets the job done. UP cops' controversial lesson to students get viral. A video of a cop in Uttar Pradesh has gone viral after he admitted to police taking bribe and getting the work done. The video is reportedly from district while the policeman was interacting with the students during the police ki paathshala program. Moderna says booster for its vaccine appears to protect against Omicron variant. Threat Moderna on Monday said that its booster dose of its COVID-19 vaccine appeared to be protective against the fast-spreading Omicron variant in laboratory testing. Hyderabad Airport starts detaining passengers from non-risk nations until COVID test returns negative. In a bid to curb the spread of the Omicron variant of coronavirus, Telangana has started detaining randomly selected passengers from non-risk countries until the RT-PCR report comes negative. Karnataka reports 5 more Omicron variant cases, state tally 19. 5 more Omicron cases have been detected in Karnataka, taking the overall tally of infections caused by the new COVID-19 variant to 19, State Health Minister K. Sudhakar said on Monday. Petrol diesel prices announced today. Petrol diesel price announced today, December 20. Petrol price as well as diesel price remains unchanged on Monday, December 20, across India for overall 45 days since the central government implemented excise duty cuts on auto fuels after they soared to all-time heights. Bommai says no post position in his permanent fuels. Speculation of early exit. Police arrest 7 for defacing Shivaji statue in Bangalore. Police on Sunday arrested 7 persons for defacing a statue of Maratha ruler Chhatrapati Shivaji in Sadashivanagar area of Bangalore. Smog hugs Bengaluru thanks to dust from roads. With winter setting in, the skies are full of yellow smog, a result of fog and a dusty city, leaving many citizens worried about their health. Dust is raising up from the city's unswept roads. Bengaluru's Namma Metro revises train timings from December 20. The Namma Metro in Bengaluru will be operational from 5 a.m. starting from Monday, the Bengaluru Metro Rail Corporation Limited said in a press release. Thank you.